In Germany, U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken warns Russia of a swift, severe answer if its military forces enter Ukraine. In Liberia, at least 29 people die when a crowd at a religious ceremony stampedes after being threatened by attackers with knives. The U.S. Supreme Court rules that former President Donald Trump cannot prevent Congress from getting records linked to the January 6th attack on the Capitol. And in Belgium, 19-year-old Zara Rutherford becomes the youngest woman to fly alone around the world after a 5-month trip.